4.
Their most accomplished album.
I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square.